And I know He watches me.
So what am I saying? The risky business of resisting death. We're going to die. But we can die going back, or we can die sitting where we are. But the best thing to do is to take the risk. It might even mean death. That's what Martin King understood, that the risk of being free was not just so that he and others could put all of the marks into their own coffers, but that it might mean that, yes, as Martin told us late in his life, I've seen the promised land. He understood the price of it. And that last night before his death, he had a strange premonition. He said, I might not get there with you, but we as a people are going to get to the promised land. My friends, I say to you, we still aren't there yet. We still have people who would rather die dying than die living. We still have cities that have put, have had neighborhoods surrender to the blight of drug infestation, only to watch municipalities clean it out, and then the speculative buyers come in, and the same people who used to live there cannot afford to stay where they are. So what are we going to do? These days are not for celebrating. These days are not for commemorating. These days are for rolling up our sleeves and putting our boots to the ground and saying that we, yes, I heard that. I almost started singing that. Children, won't you stay in the field until the war is ended? There are still more fights to be fought. Let us not think that because we have seen a few victories that we have made it to that space. The need now is more than ever it has been for people of faiths to come together. While they're saying that some folks who believe a certain thing, our Muslim brothers and sisters, ought not even be let into the country. We who have been in this fight because of our faith, Catholics and Jews and Christians and others, we need to unite now and say, no, 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 it was wrong then, and it's wrong now. But some Christian churches, very happy, sitting behind stained glass windows singing, what a friend we have in Jesus. And some who are like those who said I'm in their prayers, who pray their faith and say, Lord, I'm glad I'm not one of them. I want to tell you something. Martin Niemöller was right. He came for the trade unionist and I did nothing. And then they came for the socialist and I did nothing. Then they came for the Jews and I did nothing. Then one day they came for me, and there was nobody to come for me. Why do we sit here till we die? It's risky business to fight off death, but we need to keep on fighting. Keep on fighting. Keep on fighting until every young person in Kansas City has the opportunity for a good public school education. Keep on fighting. Until those who want to go to college can go to the college of their choice and pursue the things that they want. Keep on fighting until a living wage can be established in this city. Keep on fighting. Keep on fighting until health care is not a privilege of those who can afford it. Keep on fighting. Keep on fighting until the war is ended. Thank you.